We can be so distracted by activations, taking things personally, or simply looking at a lot of energy running through the body. It can be very distracting, and yet one assumes one is watching and allowing it. You just check in. Are you actually being distracted by it? A lot of energy often means it's pointing you, steering you. Go deeper within your essence. Surrender. And you'll notice when you come on board and surrender deeper and deeper, all the energy that's been wanting a home base to land on has a space to land. Enjoy the play. Don't be happy to allow activations to hang around or a lot of energy in play to hang around, assuming that it'll need to take a long time. Regardless of the happenings, regardless how much energy's rising, it can be just like that. And then you can meet it in open energetics, whatever arises. To learn this play brings freedom in everyday life, allows your true heart to rise up and continue to rise up like never before. It will surprise you how simple and how glorious it actually is. It's what your whole system, your whole soul learning is steering you to. That's why we're here. The soul learning. Ichai.